Now you refer problem number 6. Given the probability of A equal to 3 by 11, that is, I derive from this data, that is, the odds against A is 8 is to 3. Since it is against, I take the second one, 3 by the total is 11. The probability of B is equal to, say, 2 by 7. Again, in the same manner, I take, that is, total is 7 comes here, against, therefore, the second one I take. Now it is given P of A plus P of B plus P of C is equal to 1 because they are mutually exclusive as well as exhaustive also. Therefore, P of C will be equal to, that is, 1 minus, say, P of A plus P of B. If you substitute all the values here, you will get P of C will be equal to 34 by, say, 70, say, 7. And hence, the odds against C will be, say, 43 is to, say, 34. Therefore, choice 3 is correct.